Hey guys, this is Ben from JBR Play, and I'm with Rick and John.
Hey guys.
And
hey,
we are doing episode 2 of our Mighty Morphin Power Rangers Epic Super Battle something or other.
Are you combining Supersonic Acrobatic?
Yeah, pretty much.
Mega Battle!
Well, yeah, we're going to do episode 2 of, what we're doing, Defending them All for this one.
No, well, it's Defending the City,
well,
but it says
City,
Defend,
but Defend them All. Yeah. Make your mind up.
The Mall Rescue. Then we go to a fair as well in part 2 of this mission. Apparently. Yeah, it was locked, but it said it was a fair. Hopefully there's no clown one. Dragon Zord, I want it.
Oh my.
All once again for the same characters. I am not Tommy. I am...
You are Jason.
Jason.
Rick is Kimberly.
I'm Kimberly.
And I am Tommy, who shouldn't even be here right now. But you know what?
Reasons.
We're just blending it. We're blending in, guys. Don't morph.
John,
don't morph.
You're here by
in.
The power of DLC.
Morph. Oh, we can't morph. Okay.
Oh, we left our morph at home.
I actually kind of like that we can't. Sometimes you have to fight in human because that did happen in the show.
Yeah, so can they just do that whenever?
Well, Tommy and Jason are both martial artists, yeah, and since the others become Power Rangers, they do learn.
Am I not an acrobatist person?
You're a gymnast. A gymnast, yeah. That's right, yeah.
Big difference.
Take one
actually,
of these.
Worryingly, I think Rick's character and my character are meant to be dating.
Oh, what?
Am I?
Yeah.
Why did you tell me this?
That's the classic setup, isn't it?
What?
The lead guy, the lead girl.
Well, no, Tommy kind of becomes like the lead guy, really. He's like the most
get out of it.
One.
Get out of it, John.
You want to fight? You want to go?
Get out of it.
I'm going to keep using
I'm
the same
you in the head. You're not even reaching me.
Oh, wait, bad guys.
Actually, that's look right. at my hand. I was slapping you.
You're doing a karate chop, I think. Is what?
Yeah, it's an Asian slap.
Stealing all the XP there.
Oh,
come on
new ones.
Kate.
He's like
hit him in the back,
like,
hit him in the back.
Thor.
He looks like Sauron.
Yeah, like the buddy,
Or the Thalmor from Skyrim.
Odians, not Odians.
Odians, what the cinemas them? Are attacking.
Ow. I'm not quite sure. They've decided to
Thalmor?
Not tell us.
Oh my days.
I think you just need to avoid them when they do attack.
No. It's okay, you can use your arms to block explosions. True story.
I'm the best.
We're breaking into the fairground, boys. Oh, this is a shopping mall, even.
Oh, damn it. I will fight off the bad guy.
Okay, good job, Ben. We just both got knocked down.
It was a late
I'm nearly
decision.
Through the doors, guys. I'm nearly broken in. Let's go looting.
Hey, look. My legs
looting.
Become part of my body. I can't do it again.
Oh, they ran away.
Oh, I need something to hit to do it.
John got some extra XP
to
catch up.
Who's that?
That's just a random... Oh,
we need
night.
To rescue hostages.
Look at them run.
Is anyone
tried that run? That's how I run.
Has anyone tried morphing yet?
Look at that poster. What is she doing?
She's got a handbag.
Where's her hand going?
What, behind her?
Oh, okay.
She's grabbing a gun.
Or she's putting her hand
in her
pocket.
Dress or something. I'm like,
No.
I can't go. That automatic door's a cool feature, but we can't go in. We're not allowed. We can't loot that store.
It's an Apple shop.
They don't look like Max in there.
It looks like the same layout. It's not like tables. Oh, hang on. Ow.
Oh, the escalator.
Whee!
Don't we have Zords to do this? Ben, Rick, I'm getting you health. Oh no, Ben stole it. Sorry, I tried to get you health.
Too slow.
What? Are you guys enjoying this game so far?
I like it.
I am.
Yeah, I think it's good fun.
I'm very focused.
What?
It's got nice mechanics, hasn't it? And I like the cartoony style graphics.
Yeah, but it's very smooth. It feels really fluid. Looks nice.
I love how your description of that, your character's going like this. It's smooth.
Yeah,
he can like
it's smooth.
Look around.
Oh, Ben's level 2.
Well, he is the Red Ranger.
And if I don't have to like walk everywhere,
take
you can just fly across the screen.
I think I just went in the toilet. We're in the toilet. Are we in the guys and the girls?
Yeah.
I think we're in the girls.
The urinals. Yeah, we're in the ladies.
Now, we can explain.
Well, we did just rescue a lady, so yeah.
Maybe she's like but she could have run into the guys who were in a panic.
She might have been scared.
Yeah.
She might have
got run to the men's.
Yeah.
Do you think people do that? Ah, oh, running away! Oh, I can't go in there. It's the men's.
can't possibly go in there.
Okay, can we get in these?
You're gonna hear Randy Marsh.
Oh. Should we go into the men's? There's people saving the men's.
Rick, go away.
Nope.
It's the same thing.
It's the same thing. Oh wait, we can morph, I think, though, because we're glowing.
Yeah, we can morph because we're in the toilet.
Ben can as well.
Ben's like, no, I want to stay in my tank top, showing off my guns.
Welcome to the gun show.
Gun show.
It's okay.
Oh, I went to the men's. I need a wee. Oops.
There's still the women's.
Ben got scared.
Did he stick his tongue out?
Yeah, he did. They used to make really weird noises.
How dare you!
What a douche. Oh wait.
Okay, Ben's gonna try and map. Maybe there's might actually be an achievement to stay in like your normal form. Probably we have to check that out.
Do you ever do that in games? You just do something because you think it's an achievement. It seems like the right idea.
No, I don't worry too much, but to be honest, I'm not one of those people who goes out and gathers achievements.
Oh, well.
Well, I know you two are. Yeah. You two are a big achievement.
I like it because it feels like, because you know when in the old days, you used to like finish the game, you finish the level and you feel like you've done the game. To me, doing the achievements, yeah, it feels like you've finished the game.
Maybe we're meant to go, if we all appear, let's go loot the shop.
Ah, so you two can't get changed because you already changed. It's a foul mark.
We don't need to get changed. Rick, you three hostage, I'm going to protect Ben from Sauron because he won't morph. He's being stubborn.
Power Rangers, not Morphing Rangers.
Just average teenager.
Yeah.
Are you summons enemies?
He can't summon them when he's on the ground like a chump. Taking it like a chump.
Taking it like a, what do you call them, putty?
They are putties. Yeah, because they make the weird noises.
Oh, no, I want to the shop.
No, we rescued the hostage. We're done here. Do you think we need to go back down to the computer shop, though? Yeah, we do.
We could go up there.
We couldn't go in there.
I think it's because we didn't try for long enough.
No, XP, John. XP. XP.
Oh.
Need all the loot and XP.
There you go, people who are watching this video. Make sure that when you go up to the shops, you actually stand there for a few seconds or I won't let you in. Little useful tip. One of our useful tips for the day.
Right, screw this.
Oh, he's caved. Oh, just
Mighty
shoot him.
Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. Morphin Power Rangers. Mighty Morphin Power Rangers.
Oh, we just broke the rules. We went the wrong way down the escalator.
What?
I don't care.
Is there a hostage in here?
There's no hostage.
Way down the escalator?
We did run the wrong way down the escalator. We don't play by the rules.
Is that a rule? Is there rules somewhere?
I'd imagine there is because it's a pretty big
common sense.
Well, common sense, yeah. Oh.
Nom 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 nom.
Hello?
I love how it's now a battle between all of us.
Did we save the person?
There's no person here. That's why I said I think it's...
Okay, another useful tip. You don't need to go into the Mapple store. The Mapple store.
The Mapple store.
Saying I was going to say Mac. I was going to say Mac. Apple, yeah. Can't talk today.
Excuse me, can I have my MacBook Air?
My MacBook. Macklemore.
Hey, Macklemore, can we go...
Mac shopping?
Yeah. No, because it's too expensive.
But it's telling us we haven't rescued all the horses. Unless it wants us to
go up that way. That's what I'm trying to say, John.
Let's try. But normally it says go, see?
Maybe not.
Oh, it's not easy being right all the time. Someone's got to do it. Maybe this close shop.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, trust the lady going first. Dragging us men in. God damn it, John. John?
Ben. I do not like your stereotyping.
Ben, the sexist, yeah.
That's not sexist.
How's it not?
It's a sumptuous.
And we're assuming you're a sexist from it.
To be honest, I do drag. God's sake, I said I would drag people into a gaming shop, so.
Oh, yeah. That's what I do all the time.
Yeah.
There's a shop there, let's have a look.
I can't help it, I drift.
I know.
I start drifting over, like, oh no, it's calling my name.
Have one of those in the face.
Ben, we need to get home now, there's been an emergency. But game!
But there's an offer. But you're not going to play the game. I know.
Oh,
go away, you putty bastard.
I'll leave you to steal him. I'll pose.
I'll shoot him.
Boom.
I missed.
Pew. Dance off.
And I missed.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
I can do that too.
Okay. Yeah.
Now
you want to dance off, Ben? You want to go?
I'll let you go.
Synchronize it. Right, left, right. Left. Oh, go.
Okay.
We turned our backs
back
to the
enemy.
Back off, putty. Take the bow to the face.
You can dance if you want.
Oh, Rick, stop going in the shops.
Leave your friend
I can't
behind.
Resist. Shopping.
We can't you save the day if we're shopping.
Don't dance.
Right.
Well, there are no Power Rangers of mine.
Alpha, what's he doing here? Oh, tech tree.
Oh, that's level up.
XP, no. Oh, I want that.
Buffs, weapon, buffs.
Ranger core.
Martial arts.
I want... helmet's cool.
Rear attack. Area attack. Area attack.
Area attack sounds nice.
Yeah, I've done that. Right. So how do I do it though? Hold and release Y. Okay, cool. So there you go. Tech trees. That's pretty cool. Confirm purchase. Yes. Ben?
Oh, that's me.
Ben? It's bright pink.
Press heavy button.
Ben?
On your back.
Right, so this is Rick and Tech Trees. We'll be back in about
an
hour.
Yeah, Rick, to be fair, Rick's probably doing it the right way. He's being very thorough. I was like, that sounds cool. I'm going for that one.
So yeah, you got passives. You got, well, your bow stuff. So your special.
Well, hit bows for him. Fury will be your red ranger sword.
Generals, yeah.
Oh, that's that is a good idea. Increasing health is a good idea as well.
You've got loads. My go? My go. Ranger coins, 3. So I assume 3 upgrades?
2 upgrades.
Oh, you can see, yeah.
Second,
yeah.
Unless you take one of the all the first ones.
Targeted kick.
Targeted tick, I thought you said. Targeted tick.
Oh, I've got uppercuts.
But you have to unlock.
Oh, I have to.
Yeah, you have to buy one in that first.
Yeah. Oh, it's by the top one, I see.
It works like the normal skill tree, man.
Shut up. Dumbass. I want that one, and then I want my up. What's that one? Oh, come on now. We can do a combo move.
Yeah, but do both of us need it? Or?
I don't know.
I assume not.
Fusion!
No, don't. Ha!
Let's try it.
Okay. It becomes like a Drupal one at the end.
Hey, get back here. I'm not done with you. What? Oh, I missed him.
So my punches should do more damage.
Oh, I didn't read it. How do I make
guys,
it
I can't move. I've done the thing. I don't want to waste it.
Use it.
I didn't want to waste it.
Will it not come back?
Maybe. Ha! Let's go into movie theater. Wait, guys, watch this. Nothing. I'm powering up. For a second.
Wrong game, John.
Oh, yeah, who's next? Who's next?
John Dolly!
Oh, I got shot. I've been shot.
Bish, bish, bish.
Okay.
Was just a combo, wasn't that?
This is actually a really fun game. For an arcade game, it's good fun.
Yeah.
I say for an arcade game, I didn't mean that way. Yeah, you know what I mean? Like, arcade games aren't normally good. You ready?
No, but arcade games are meant for a bit of as a joke, really. Usually,
well, it's just more casual gaming, isn't it?
Casual gaming, yeah.
Oh, what film are we watching? The new Power Rangers movie, starring JBR.
I'm surprised
there's
not like a trailer for it or something.
Starring JBR. Hills, yeah.
Don't worry, Ben, I've got this. I can't. I have no. I've run out of mana. Well, whatever it is, power mana, Power Ranger mana.
Power Ranger mana.
Storage.
Come on, let's go.
I use rage.
Oh. Hello.
Oh,
I don't have combo move. I don't know how to do it.
Oh, I've been shot again. Okay.
I fell. Oh, I fell again.
Okay, tell you what. Rick, I'm going to stop you from getting shot in the back, buddy. I've got your back.
Cheers, buddy.
Is he jumping up and staying? What are you doing? I keep coming to follow him up to the stage, but he doesn't go up.
Okay.
That'll do.
Not to the knee.
Oh, that was a bit of a team combo there. We didn't rescue any hostages in there.
Well, there's nothing to rescue.
How do I...
But we can't leave.
We're stuck because Ben's not coming.
Oh, is that why? Come on,
I'm trying to work out my two-person combo.
Does anyone need health? Me. Not much, though.
All right, hang on 2 seconds.
What?
Right, Ranger moves.
White dagger strike. Co-op call, left trigger.
Ranger charge. Alpha pat.
Pink co-op call. Ranger.
Dash. Maybe that's it.
It's the left trigger. It's co-op call. Yeah, that's what Rick said.
You press it on a person?
No, just press it and see if someone goes near you. Oh, we got a knight
pressing it.
Okay, maybe
pressing
not.
It.
Maybe.
Get left triggered. I think two people need it.
Get left triggered. Get left triggered. Out.
I'm gonna come up behind him. And I'm gonna area attack. Okay, no, I only got a putty.
Ow!
Come on, Ben.
I keep missing him. Oh, there we go.
Oh, Ben, maybe we need to be nearer you when you do it. These are all important things we need to learn.
Yeah, I want to combo this guy. Oh. Combo!
No, I need to. I think one of us will need to learn it too, mate.
Damn it!
Do we want to go in here?
Why not?
HD. We don't get to say the matter. Oh, what's this?
I think that gives you extra.
Oh,
XP.
Oh, left trigger. It said that. Said
that's me. It's by the thing that Rick's talking about.
Oh. All right, what?
Okay, we've done something. Neither way, but there's multiple specials in here. Kagya!
I'm getting my ass handed to me.
Yeah. Oh my, that one's doing some serious guys, please don't die.
It's a guy swinging a sword around like a fool.
Okay, let's...
Okay, somebody sacrifice yourself, we can get him back up. Just and then they have more health. They have more health when we get back
never
up.
Never, ever live Rick lead warrior. A mission. Guys, how do we complete this mission? Sacrifice yourselves. Rick, what?
Never.
Well, I sacrifice myself.
I am a champion.
Okay, Ben, I'm going to try and pick him up, but the enemy... Oh, no, this is bad. We're going to fail if we're not careful.
No, we're not.
What happens if you try to leave?
Oh, Ben, I'm down.
Left trigger.
Thank you, buddy. Right, I'm going to go and get him.
This is what I meant. Now you've got loads more health, John.
Wah! Okay, Ben, if you do need
XP!
To go... Oh, nicely done, Ben!
XP!
Ben got it all.
I think, well, to be fair,
yeah.
I think Ben earned it. He just went on a massive ranger killing spree.
Yeah.
Get health from up here, Ben.
Oh, God, yeah. because, you know, beating up parasols gives you health.
Exactly. Uh-oh, something big's happening. Oh no, we're just running away. Okay, we're done. We trashed them all. We're done here.
Find Alpha to enter the tech tree. Well, we figure that out now. Thanks.
Where are we going? There, bro.
Power Rangers. Should we try and get the roller coaster? Rescue.
You know how in the first level we were nearly run over by cars? Should we be run over by like roller coasters here? Or like
clowns.
Pirate ships. Or clowns, yeah. If you see a clown and beat it up, 10 points.
What? Rick, you hate clowns, don't you? Do you think you don't like clowns?
Rick doesn't like dolls.
I said dogs. I'm like, what?
Dogs.
Yeah. He's got a dog. Yeah. This is awkward. Sorry, Bouncer.
You see him every day like, I hate you.
Why are you even in this house?
Why are you taking up my space?
We must protect... Oh!
Why am I...
Get out of my face, you putty bastards!
We need to keep this fair fun. Pew. Oh, no.
Come on, try and hit you in the...
Bum. Don't worry, I shot him, Ben. I got your back, buddy. Good God!
What's your gun look like?
Oh, I'm down, I'm down. Res. I was not paying attention to my health. I'm going to block.
I'm going to block for nothing. Ha! Miss.
When he gets back up... Area attack!
You missed.
No, he blocked
because
it.
Because an area attack on a single target makes perfect sense.
Yes.
Yeah, it does.
It looks really powerful.
Maximum XP.
Oh, tree. Does anyone need the tree? We haven't unlocked anything, have we?
No, we shouldn't have.
Quick.
No.
Coin zero, no. We all have to go through
yeah,
it.
We'll go through.
So there you go. You're playing cop as well.
Quick, look. Another summon a two-player cop to move by pressing...
I didn't say. I did read it for
energy
you last time.
Button. When this symbol appears, what symbol it like? There is no symbol.
The left trigger symbol.
Oh, right, okay.
Hi-yah, hi-yah.
One of you better get it.
Oh, what's that? I don't know, but... oh, it was an energy
blue
refill.
Blue juice?
It was your pistol refill.
Oh. Oh, isn't it like refill halfway? Oh, no, when you hit stuff, right?
Yeah. Go, go, go.
Oh.
I keep seeing the sword go, oh, I want it.
Same, I'm like, oh, it's a power pickup. It's a better weapon. Even though my sword does look
a
lot cooler.
Crashes, does it? It just drops a weapon on the floor like that. It's like, ah.
Oh, that was really cool. I just did like two sword combo into those two putties and kicked them into Rick, and Rick just went whack and finished them.
Finish it.
Oh, okay, I'll take the big suit of armor.
I'll take the Thalmor.
Wah. He wants the ring, Ben.
No. Oh, is that how he transforms?
He looks
ranger?
A bit like Sauron.
We put on the one ring. What should we do? We're giving how many rangers
all.
Are there?
There are
six.
Six.
So there's six rings for the. The
six rings for
Ranger.
The Rangers. We are acrobatic. Oh,
health.
Go Rangers.
Health is.
We've only been Power Rangers for
John,
what?
Health.
Like 20 minutes. I got some health.
Damn it. Oh, I was gonna try ninja through it.
Ooh.
Come on, go away.
Break it.
Health.
What do we do with this?
Oh,
you got to attack it from the air, I think.
Or hit the button.
Oh no no. Okay. You guys. Pew pew. One of them dodged my gun. Let's not fight on the red things. This probably isn't a good plan. Come on, Ed. Come on, Ed.
Come over here, John. Regroup.
Rangers, unite. Yeah. Okay.
Oh, they're not coming?
No, probably not. Let's keep moving. I think we're moving on to the Zord battle. Oh, no, we're not.
No, not quite.
They want to go? Oh, dude, I got three of them with that. That was awesome. I like the charge attack.
What? I could be...
When do we unlock the Green Ranger? I want to be the green one.
Never.
I only got the white one because of DLC.
XP.
Oh,
Birdman.
I recognise them. They're from the movie, I think. Did anyone ever go and see the Power Ranger movie when we were really young with Ivan Ooze, the bad guy? That was the bad guy. Yeah, he was like literally like a weird like purpley Jello man.
Jello or Jedi?
Jello. Jedi.
Jello.
I think a Jedi might outmatch the Power Rangers a little bit. Okay, these things aren't too tough. If we all just jump
just
on
block.
Him and beat
them. Stop blocking!
Shoot him! Aim for his back!
I did shoot him. I got no gun juice.
Oh, well, apparently he doesn't like the red one.
Get charged! Oh, damn it, I was gonna...
Joke's on you, he hated the red one. Come on, yes, come towards me!
Apparently, John, this is an uppercut. Oh, never mind. What?
Running away! This is how I uppercut in a fight. Run! What the... This doesn't seem... Oh, is it flooding?
When they put health, that means something bad.
I thought for a second there that this was like a river raft ride. I was like, this doesn't seem very safe. So let just
find
people go
on. But John, this is an uppercut.
Like, technically with a kick, yeah? It's a flip kick, I guess.
At least that's what the menu said was an uppercut. I was like, okay.
Come on, buddy, fall off the back of the boat. No one wants you here.
Oh.
Oh! Yay!
Yay! Yeah!
I got all of it.
It just comes straight to me.
It's because you are a glory boy, being the Red Ranger.
Yeah, Red Ranger.
Actually, I can't really talk on being the White Ranger. That's like the biggest glory boy. Oh, they kicked me in!
It's like Ben on freaking World of Warcraft and stuff. He always gets all the loot.
I do. I have a reputation for being the luckiest shit in the world.
They can kick you off this raft, by the way, just a heads up.
Okay, I won't get too close to
yeah,
the edge.
Yeah, be careful at the edge.
And then what happens? Oh, I've walked straight to the edge.
Did I just...
Oh, no, oh, so. Oh, I'm in again. Oh, I don't. I've been in putting a drink. That's right.
Well, it doesn't matter, does it?
No, it hurts you a little bit, I think.
Oh.
Yeah, okay. You'll take some. Usually,
I think we haven't got any lives, so... Oh, we do... Wait, that number. It says 2. Oh, no, that's our level.
That's our level.
Yeah.
Great job, little buddy.
Shut up.
But my game was good. Your game was great.
Hey, Rick. My skirt.
Ooh.
No ride, babe.
Burn. Don't worry. Oh, I run out of I run out of ammo.
Wish I had a red skirt.
What a kill. What?
Had the Attack on Titan once. They all wear skirts.
Do they?
Yeah. Technically. Well, they're not skirts. They're like little, you know, the little white...
They're not skirts.
Skirts, really. I don't know what else to call them.
Oh. Oh, come on.
Yeah, make sure you're
get
in
off.
The middle for this fight.
Because they do that.
Yeah, you need like a line attached to your feet so you can see like what level you're on. See if you're like in the right...
Can I ask, is anyone else, how are those lights still working? This board is not connected to any form of power, and it's in water. Surely we should be getting electrocuted.
It's actually downhill, you just can't see.
What's reusable water called? Turbo...
What, hydro...
Hydro... Turbo...
Reusable water!
No, but the hydro pump type things.
We need that's wave a Pokemon move!
Bet I'm not going to make it.
Wave power.
Bet I'm not going to make it. Ugh. I really need to be more observant of my health in this game. I just run in attacking.
Oh. Technically, Rick, all water is
We're both down, Ben.
Right, you got the bad. I don't
ben,
need you.
It's morphin time. It's reviving time. Pick us up.
I'm the best.
You're going to get knocked off.
Nobody is going to
Ben, just come and revive us. Ben.
Okay, I'm in trouble now. Oh, I'm matching right trigger.
I'll avenge you. Avenge you? I'll avenge me. Ah.
Not
again.
The Power
not
Rangers,
going
John, not the Avengers.
Oh, no. Stop kicking me in
How
the bloody water.
How did you not see that coming?
Get back here, he's mine.
Stupid bird.
You wanna go? You wanna go?
I don't.
Stop
I'm not
blocking!
Quite sure how you're supposed to take
Let him come back this way, let him come back this way.
Let me uppercut him.
I think you need to do a heavy attack to break through.
Yeah, my uppercut breaks it.
Yeah, my area attacked it earlier. He's down. Oh, another one.
Oh, for God's sake.
Just use heavy attacks, I'm pretty sure that just breaks through.
I could keep mashing him with an uppercut.
Like me. Putties don't stand a chance.
So he's taking one
Balls. These ones do launch you flying as well, so be careful.
I launch him flying too.
Oh, he whips you in out of the air. It's okay, I've got them. Yeah, they got like little whips. Okay, come on, Ben, let's just kick him in the water. Oh, he's going to explode.
No, I kicked him. Sword!
Power up!
Power up,
try and kick him in the back. Ow. If you're like, oh my god, he'll go for that. Stand on either side of him so someone can hit him in the back.
Ow. Ben, should I try blocking and you try attacking?
Okay. Ah, well, we're on the wrong side of him, so I need to switch. Wah, there we go.
Okay, cool. Right. I'm
going
for the block.
I don't think it matters if you attack him from behind. I think you need to upper kick him.
No, yeah. They're down. To the shield. You get the little purple
No,
thing.
But even when hit them from...
That was working for me. Well, I was heavy attacking him in the back, so...
Maybe that's it, then.
Oh. Okay.
I'm not... Ow. I have no idea.
Okay, there's more... Oh, this is going to be hard.
Oh, my health is buggered.
Oh, yeah. Okay, Ben, if you go down, I will revive you. Don't stay near the edge. Oh.
Yeah.
I got Rick up.
Said no one ever. Oh! I'm down.
I'll get you up too.
Said everyone.
Okay. Guys, I'm probably going to be going down next. I killed one.
The name of the game.
You know what? If he wants to go, let's go.
I don't think
I got in my area attack.
Unless I need it as an upgrade, I don't have a heavy attack.
Yeah, you probably didn't get one.
You went
for
a weapon, didn't you?
Yeah, I went passive.
So Ben and I can do it. How do we get off this thing?
No, this is where we die.
Ben, your Zork. Yeah, could you imagine? It's just a drop at the end of it. Rick, you have a flying sword. Nah,
this is
cool.
The Power Rangers raft.
Get ready.
That's our new Megazord.
Go, go, go.
It's a long level.
It is a long level. Oh, These crow things actually make it a lot more interesting because they're tough. I'm going to break through his guard.
Mechanics, Rick. Mechanics.
Mechanics?
We love mechanics on bosses.
Oi. Bosses,
mobs.
Come on then. Who's first?
I thought I called it mob. It's an MMO term.
Needed it.
Okay, that was good. Good job, team.
Shut up, White Ranger.
Hey! Shut up, you're not even meant to be here.
Yeah!
Are we on a trampoline?
Yeah. Woo, martial arts and trampoline!
Parkour!
I haven't touched the ground yet, and I have.
I'm on the ground. I threw it on the ground.
I can't shoot.
Can we kick them towards the stable surface, please?
Oh, miss.
Teamwork it. No one can get him. He's like, guys, I'm stuck on my back. I can't get up. Bully circle.
XP. Get XP. Yeah, got it.
Oh, we've missed something.
Oh, no. Back to the trampoline.
Boing, boing.
Boing, boing, boing. Hello. Boing, boing, boing.
Cowards, they just let their friends die while they stayed here having a good time.
I think they were having fun, yeah.
Oh, there's a fight going on? Oh.
They put their hands in the air like they just don't care.
Okay, that's one down. Okay.
John, you're in a bad way.
I know,
punch
don't
that
worry.
Cart. That'll make you feel better.
No, it won't make you feel better.
Okay, let's walk around it.
Oh, no. Oh, no. I thought I was further up on
How
the
How do I crouch, Rick?
No, you can't teabag.
Oh, teabagging.
There will be no teabagging. This is a teenage game. We're teenagers with attitude, not dicks.
Oh. Oh, what?
I didn't want it.
Stop giving me the health.
Oh, it gave me the energy. Because
I have the power.
Right. Oh, I just got... I refuse to die to a putty.
A putty?
I keep getting co-op moves now.
Oh no, why is it saying left trigger?
It's up there, Rick.
Oh yeah.
Rick and I are doing it.
What's it do?
EXP, isn't
explodes.
It?
Oh. No idea.
I got greedy and ran for EXP and
XP,
got shot
XP!
Badly.
Oh,
shit, Ben.
Come on now.
Come on now.
John's downfall with my XP gain.
What are you up? Ben's gonna be the strongest just because he knows when to grab it. He's like, right. Oh. Okay.
We're on like the
roller coaster. It's a roller coaster.
I called it. We are gonna get hit, but I guarantee there's gonna be a roller coaster that hits us.
Well, we can jump over it, so why not?
I love how the XP was right behind John, and John just stood there, and Ben was like, dash.
I see the yellow. I'm like, oh.
He sees.
No. Whoa, come on.
Okay, Ben, can you uppercut?
You know how obsessed I am with leveling, Ben.
Wah! Wait, when you're out of the back.
Oh, I did a good... Come on, get up. Fight me like a man. Wah! Fight me like a putty.
Fight like a man. For that rush hour.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wipe yourself off, man. You dead. Oh, right.
Right trigger.
What did you do? Ben's gone super saiyan.
You're powered up. Yeah.
Kaioken!
Kaio what? Oh, we need to break the barrier, I think, do we?
Need to find something for me to use this on. Oh, no, it's draining my power.
Quick. Oh, you need to keep power up then, but that's life. But thank you. We're in a circus. We're not your performing monkeys.
Yeah, I can maintain it by hitting stuff, but
attack,
once it's gone,
team
it's gone.
Attack, press left trigger.
Oh, maybe we both need to push near each other, Ben. And then keep hold of left trigger and then use X. Let's try it.
Left. Left. My left trigger does nothing.
No, okay. No, I think some of us need to unlock it.
Yeah.
Oh dear.
That is your next one.
Yeah, I will do. So, these guys are probably loving being in the circus. They're like, I've waited my whole life for this moment.
What, the guys with the wings?
Yeah.
Or the Power Rangers?
Well, all of them.
Would you go to, I'd go to the circus if this is what happened.
Yeah, because you remember? It's actually a giant free-for-all bash between superpowered monsters and Power Rangers. I remember once I went to a play when I was a kid. And it was a Robin Hood panto, and Robin Hood turned into the White Power Ranger halfway through.
What?
Yeah, it was a big panto as well. I can't remember why, but it was awesome. And I loved Power Rangers at the time, so that was how they convinced me to go.
What?
Uh-oh. He's going to blow.
That's cool.
Right, that's one dead.
You think they called him Robin Hood? Because he's like, I'm Robin the rich.
Robin the Hood. Robbing in my hood.
Robbing the rich.
Robin in my hood.
So they called him Robin.
Yeah, it must be, yeah. But Hood. I'm guessing because
he wears a hood.
Yeah, or Duh. In the hood.
Oh, Rob in the hood.
Yeah.
Wow.
Clash on the coast.
I don't think he's gangster enough to have that name.
F- from, what was it, Notting Hill.
Do you think there's, yeah, it's like a ghetto version of Robin Hood?
There must be a film called Robin the Hood.
Robin the Hood, yeah.
Okay. Or Rick,
if
can
not,
you help
we,
buddy?
We must trademark that.
Yeah, that's going to be our first film. JBR yeah. production.
Oh.
Gangster what the? Robin Hood.
What the?
What is that?
Turban
Shell.
Sounds like a Pokemon.
What are the bad guys in this?
So she makes she has a guy who makes monsters in like a factory type thing.
Is she
like clay.
Human?
What?
Is she human?
Rita's a witch.
She
looks human.
She is a human person.
She looks human, but I think she is meant to be an alien.
Right.
Kind of like how in Star Wars you have humans who are aliens type okay. thing.
Humanoid.
Humanoid, yeah.
Undead.
And
because yeah, in the film she doesn't look like
we
an
don't
alien.
It's okay. Rick was just slowing us down. No, I'll come save you, Rick. I'm coming.
That's so sexist, John. God.
I said Rick, not the Pink Ranger. And who said I was talking about Power Rangers? No.
True.
Witty! They don't give XP. Ow. Come on now.
Hey, this is obviously some form of horde mode type thing, yeah. Back to back.
My health is not.
Beat him up!
Boy, it is a beat him up.
Can we hurt him?
No.
Come back here. Uh oh, he's a Beyblade. He's turned into a Beyblade.
He's doubled. He's
cloned himself.
What?
Oh, just keep dodging, boys. Keep dodging.
Picky hitting. Get sword.
Okay.
But I want XP.
Smash. Rick, sounds so sad.
No EXP for you. Rick, this is a team game.
Rick is
team
the saddest effort. Man right now.
Yeah, so, okay, we want XP though.
Yeah, there we go. That's more like it.
Get the combos. 12. Give me more. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. On 20. 20!
Nope. No 20 for you.
No 20 for you.
Get 20 on this guy.
That'll be an achievement. Something.
Oh dear. He's three of them. There's now even numbers, I guess.
Shit, true. Get sorted.
Okay, we killed the clones. This is okay, that's the only time he's vulnerable, I think, by the way.
Ow.
What the? He just turned himself into a club.
Ah! It's like a lump of meat.
Oh,
how are you meant to hit him? Oh, he's waiting for it to go.
Where are you going?
Oh, Rick, what you're not looking good, sir. Neither am I.
Yeah, but I'm not worried, because John's got so much health. If we go
I'm
down,
not worried. No, you should
just
be.
But it's John. He'll be like, I'll save you and get massacred on the way over.
Ah! Oh, like that.
It's a shame you can't, yeah, you
I
can't
want my Tiger Zord.
Up and down. You can do left and right.
Oh dear.
Oh, I'm dead.
I got you. Now I'm going to run away like
Leroy
a real hero.
Ranger.
Come on, we nearly got him, boys. He's going to go big after this, though.
Get sorted. Oh, you got him.
Run, he's going to blow!
Yes, no!
Now, quickly back up! Yes!
I would smash the dodge button and be like, must
oh, he's going big.
XP.
Whenever she throws her staff down, it turns the monsters giant.
I remember that. I kind of remember that, yeah.
She throws it like a spear from space.
As you do.
Yeah. I'm still not
hey,
in I feel so left out.
Well, you're not in that picture, were you?
No, because the White Ranger was the Green Ranger's yeah. got to come before the White Ranger, and we haven't even seen the Green Ranger yet. I know he's in the game.
Did he join the team?
Yeah, basically, Tommy was always a good guy. But then the witch, Rita Repulsa, she made him she made a Green Ranger and made him evil, kind of brainwashed him.
Right.
And then the other Rangers basically found a way to free him from being evil, and he kept the power still, so he became a Green Power Ranger.
Fair enough. That's a good idea. It's like, we'll let you keep the power. He's like, oh, okay.
Okay, where
that's
we...
the thing, it's like, to become good, you must give up your power. It's like, no.
I will stay evil.
Pretty much.
Oh, dear.
It's like, it's Star Wars. I would love to be a Sith. I'd be a good Sith. I wouldn't be evil about it, but I'd want the powers.
Well, surely you'd be a Grey Jedi, kind of, wouldn't you? Because you're not using the powers for evil, then. Yeah.
I said, I'd want the evil side powers, but I wouldn't use them because I'm a dick.
I saw the Grey Jedi code the other day.
Yeah, it's quite. They've got quite a cool code. What about the power?
Code? The code about the Sith is awesome, because like, you know, without passion, there is like, you know, this and that. I can't remember what it was. But it sounds awesome. It like leads to power, anger leads to this. Right. It's like, that sounds awesome. Why would you not?
Now... can we focus? Because we're going to get this wrong again.
Oh god, this again, yeah.
Power Rangers. Go
Power Rangers.
Do, 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 do. Robot Wars. extreme. A, X, why are they different colours? That's really deceptive.
I don't know. It throws me off.
Oh, if we, I think the quicker we do it... Oh, I messed up on all three. The quicker we do it, the I think the more damage we do.
Awesome.
I actually do really like this, despite the fact it's a bit slow. It's cool.
What, this thing?
Yeah.
Oh, it's like, cool, the fact we all have to do it.
Yeah.
Y, B, X, Y.
That was a bit slow there.
Yeah.
Ultra power motor generated.
Oh! That Megazord is taken.
Oh god, okay.
Someone got it. Oh,
was it me?
I pushed X. Why did I get it wrong?
Because you're the worst.
Apparently.
There's Brick sitting in the corner like...
Brick's keeping very quiet. Like, I definitely didn't make a mistake either.
I did. I made a mistake as well, definitely. I was like, shit.
Yeah!
They posed it then, like, yeah, I'm the best.
Oops, collected.
Got level 3. Oh. Oh, yeah!
Oh, I'm so... Yeah! It's like, that was a really pissy one for me there. It was like, I'll push him up. He's going to fall behind.
Basically the same as me.
Yeah. We're on par, pretty much. Yeah.
You guys are hogging all the XPs.
And then there's John.
Hey.
Carrying your ass.
I'm sorry, I beat you in pretty much every mini so far. Apart from Naruto.
Can I bet you?
Yes, of course, yeah.
I want people to like, think I'm actually good at games.
If whatever helps you sleep at night, sir.
It does, actually.
Where's your dubbing? Where's your abridged?
I also want to sound like... And I'm sorry, just for some reason the construct, I can't even read it from here. What's he talking about?
Oh, we can't teleport.
Oh, Black Ranger.
Best
What's
news
the Black Ranger sound like?
That's great! Best news ever!
That's great! Don't Rick, it's my crystal.
Yeah.
That was mine.
Hey, Zordon! This gem!
Got it from that thing that fell out of nowhere.
Give it to me to analyze
it. Give it to Alpha 5.
He's like, it's worth a fortune on the black market,
I am
suckers.
Alpha 5. That's great!
They're well, maybe we could run.
We'll get your Zoidbergs out then.
Zoidbergs? Do you mean Zords?
Yeah, close enough. A van, a bus, a plane, Superman. This guy!
I have a plane.
Violet has a plane.
They've got to put that in as a joke. Like, people will see the funny side in this, and there's conveniently a pilot in a funfair. In his uniform.
I love how look how happy he's like, yeah, I suppose I can.
Apparently we saved him.
Oh, did we?
It's time to fly out of here.
Do you think that's some like, terrible pun? Let's fly!
Well, I hope it's in the terrible pun. I think they genuinely mean fly. That's episode 2 complete!
So we'll end episode 2 there. And we'll move on to chapter 3 for episode 3. If you guys like this video, please give it a like. Subscribe if you want to see more from our channel. And we'll speak to you in the next episode.
Bye.
Bye.